we pray.
Jesus.
Jesus of Nazareth died on the cross.
Jesus loves me, yes I know, for the Bible tells me so.
Children who survived the deadly tornado in Moore, Oklahoma sang,
singing Jesus loves me, and they were singing it louder and louder as the tornado approached.
Jesus Christ is the way, the truth, and the life. I believe that he came to die for our sins. He was buried for our sins, and he rose from the grave, and that he'll forgive our sins if we're willing to put our faith and trust in Christ. This is what I believe. And it's obvious that there are people in the administration that do not agree with these moral principles.
The commandment that Jesus gave to us is to do good, and redemption concerns everyone. Not just those who believe in Jesus. The Lord redeemed all of us, not just Catholics with the blood of Christ. Everyone, even atheists.
What the flock? Even atheists?
I tell you nay, but except you repent, you shall all likewise perish. I mean, think about what he just said there. He wasn't saying Pilate was going to kill them or a tower was going to fall on them. He was saying judgment day is coming. It really is. Judgment day is coming. It's coming soon, very soon. And I'm telling you, it is time to read the Bible and turn to Jesus Christ. Call out to God for mercy.
You know, the Lord Jesus Christ said that there is no greater love, no greater love that you can show than one who would give his life for another.
Many Muslims are having dreams and visions of Jesus. People are coming to know Christ. And so in the midst of a shrinking church, I mean, you have this sort of dichotomy, there are some that the Holy Spirit has definitely spoken to that they're supposed to stay.
Behold, he cometh with clouds, and every eye shall see him, and they also which pierced him, and all kindreds of the earth shall wail because of him. Even so, amen.
And we'll be right back. And can we get somebody here as a director that actually loves Jesus? Seriously, loves God, anything? We'll be right back in a second.
Jesus rose from the dead, my friend. End of story, or rather, beginning. Checkmate.
I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the ending, saith the Lord, which is, and which was, and which is to come, the Almighty.
Jesus rose from the dead, my friend, end of story, or rather, beginning.
In the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen.